задача разделиться на две команды по 5 человек. У нас есть слово «образование». Прямо сейчас из него вам нужно будет составить максимальное количество слов. А остальные участники, пока они будут записывать, ваша задача взять мяч и побежать забить в кольцо. 3, 2, 1, поехали! А вы все остальные составляйте слова. Так, правильно, подходит, хорошее слово, давайте дальше. Называйте быстрее разные слова, только не подглядывайте друг за другом. Победителя, как мы понимаем, мы сейчас не сможем, поэтому я предлагаю всем наших участников наградить ценными призами от команды ЦСКА Москва.
We played, in coach's words, a serious game. I mean, we didn't play our best in the first half, but I mean, we played defense in the second half and we let that propel us to a victory. Johannes had a big game, made a lot of shots, and it was a good win for us. I think, hopefully he's okay. I mean, he didn't go back in, obviously, but I mean, hopefully he's okay. Hopefully it's just like a little mild headache or something, and hopefully everything's fine.
Well, first of all, Chevy injured himself in the warm-up. Very unfortunate, and then Darren also took a big hit to the head. We miss Simon, so we have to deal with bad luck also. But you know, this group is a motivated group of guys. Everybody that stepped on the court gave something. Howard, Costas, Ron maybe didn't score, but his impact was very good today. And you know, we gotta keep going this way, positive, and keep winning games. Johannes has been playing amazing all year long. He made an adjustment on coming here, a different system from what he was used to, and he's a hard worker, a great kid, and this is not a case that he had such a great game. He's gonna have many more like this in his future. So we are happy for him, happy for the win.
There's days like that when you can do whatever you want and you make the shots, and that was that kind of day for me. And yeah, I felt good over the whole game. Like whenever they passed me the ball, I was like ready to shoot, and then they went in. So great for me and great for the team. I think we didn't play our best game, but you know, in the end, over the whole game, our defense kind of saved us. We gave up like, I don't know exactly, but like around 70 points. That's pretty good. And if we can rely on our defense, we can balance our offensive errors. And that's what happened today. And you know, it's gonna be days like this where for some guys nothing gets right. Like Danny told you. Seva got injured in warm-up, Darren in the second half. So we're going to overcome those adversities, and today our defense helped us.